So, chilla, 13.3 exercise, surface areas and volumes. Surface areas and volumes, mensuration. First question. All of you listen carefully. First one, a sphere of radius 4.2 centimeters. A sphere of radius is there, 4.2 centimeters. Okay, sphere of radius. Is melted and recasted into shape of a cylinder. Is melted and recasted into shape of a cylinder. Okay, of radius 6 centimeters. Of radius 6 centimeters. Okay, question is find the height of the cylinder. Compulsory, you should draw the figure and measurements also. Just if you draw figure and measure without measurements, I will not accept. You have to. Okay, so here the cylinder is melted and made into the sphere is melted and made into cylinder. So this volume and this volume will be same. So volume of sphere is melted and made into cylinder. Kindly copy along with me. But the volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. And volume of cylinder is pi r square h. Pi pi cancel. 4 by 3 into 4.2. 4.2 means 42 by 10 into 42 by 10 into 42 by 10 is equal to 6 into 6 into h. Can we check? Simplification. 6 sevens are 42. 6 sevens are 42. 3 fourteens are 42. Okay. So last step, height is equal to h is equal to 14 fours are 56, 7 sevens are 49 by 1000. Okay, so 49 into 56, we got 6 nines are 54, 24, 294, 5 nines 45, 5 fours 20, 244, 4, 4, 7, 2, 7, 2, 7, 4, 4 by 1000. How much is the answer? So, answer is because here 1000 is there, 1, 2, 3, 2.744 centimeters is the height of cylinder. Compulsory you should write statement. Don't forget to write statement in the test. This is the height of cylinder. Try to copy on along with me. Okay, so this sphere is melted and made into cylinder. So volume of this sphere is equal to volume of this cylinder. So 6 sevens are 42, 6 sevens are 42 because 6 will anyway come down only. No? When you come down also, you will divide. So I divide it. This is easy way of doing the sums. Okay. Next. Second sum. Second sum. Second sum. All of you kindly concentrate here. Metallic spheres of radius 6 and 8. This is 6 centimeters, this is 8 centimeters, and one more is 10 centimeters. 10 centimeters is melted and made into a big sphere of radius r. Find the volume. This is melted, this is melted, this is melted, and made into a big sphere. Volume of first cylinder plus volume of second cylinder plus volume of sphere. Third sphere is called the volume of big sphere. Okay, volume of big sphere I will write as 4 by 3 pi big r cube. This is called this, I will write 4 by 3 pi r1 cube plus 4 by 3 pi r2 cube plus 4 by 3 pi r3 cube. 4 by 3 pi, 4 by 3 pi, 4 by 3 pi, 4 by 3 pi cancel. So big r cube is equal to 6 cube plus 8 cube plus 10 cube. So big r cube is equal to 216 plus 512 plus 1000. So big r cube is equal to 1728. So big r cube is equal to 12 cube. Cube, cube cancel. So radius is 12 centimeters is the radius of big sphere formed. What you write? 12 centimeters. You have to write the statement. 12 centimeters is the radius of big sphere. Compulsory you have to write the statement formed because that will enable us to understand whether you understood the sum or not. 12 centimeters is the radius of big cylinder. Compulsory you should draw figures also. And you have to mention the measurements and then you have to put the formula and how formula is getting cancelled. So substitution, solvation and final answer along with the statement. Compulsory, everything should be there. Next one. Next one. So third question I'm discussing now. Third question. Third question I'm discussing. See here all of it. Please see here, a well of diameter, a well of 20 meter deep is there, 20 meter deep and diameter 7 meters and diameter is 7 meters is dug and earth is made into a platform. Whatever sand is taken here, it's made into a cuboid. It's made into a cuboid platform. Cuboid of measurements, length is 22 meters, breadth is 40 meters, height is how much? Length, breadth, height. Height is how much? So, whatever sand is coming from this cylinder is used in making that cuboid. Whatever sand is coming from the cylinder is used in making this cuboid. So volume of cylinder is pi r square h. It's called volume of cuboid is lbh. So 22 by 7 into radius is diameter is 7 means radius will be 7 by 2. 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 into height is 20 is equal to 22 into 14 into h. 22 gets cancelled. 7 gets cancelled. 7 2s are 14. 2 10s are 20. 2 5s are 10. 5 by 2 is left over. 5 by 2 means 2.5 meters is height of platform. Height of the platform. Can you try to understand? Height of the platform. Height of the platform is 2.5 meters. Hope you are able to understand. And amendment sum already I told. Anyway, again, I'm saying last, that's very, very important in this exercise. Amendment sum. Third sum is over. All the sand is made into platform. All the sand which is coming, the volume of this sand here, and entire sand is used in making this cuboidal platform. Okay. Fourth question. There was a well of 3 meters in diameter. It is dug 40 meters. It is dug 40 meters. Okay. And the earth taken out is in the form of embankment. Whatever sand is coming from this is made into embankment like this. Is made into embankment. Okay. So what is the radius? Here 3 by 2. Here 3 by 2. Try to understand. This is 3 by 2. This is 3 by 2. And the width of this embankment is 4 meters this side. Width of the embankment is 4 meters this side. Question is, find the height of the embankment. The height of the embankment. Embankment is the hollow cylinder which is surrounding the well. Okay. Embankment is the hollow cylinder. Hollow cylinder. It's like a pipe which is surrounding the well. This is the well. Okay. Like this. So, inner radius is 3 by 2. Outer radius is 3 by 2 plus this 4. Inner radius is 3 by 2. Outer radius is 3 by 2 plus 4. That is 11 by 3. Now you see here, whatever volume is coming from the well is used in making embankment. So, volume of cylinder is equal to...
Sir, 11 by 2, sir.
Yeah, 11 by 2. Volume of embankment is volume of hollow cylinder. Volume of hollow cylinder. Volume of cylinder is pi r square h. Volume of hollow cylinder is pi big r square h minus pi small r square h. Hollow cylinder. So what I will write, you see, pi r square h is equal to pi h big r square minus small r square. Pi cancel. Now radius is how much for inner one? 3 by 2 into height is how much? 14. This height we should find out. Bigger is how much? 11 by 2 whole square. Smaller is how much? 3 by 2 whole square. Okay. Please keep copying. Keep copying, all of you. Keep copying all the sums. Now, check here. 3 by 2 into 3 by 2 into h is equal to 14. Is equal to h into a square minus b square. Is a plus b to a minus b. A plus b into a minus b. Easy method of doing, instead of doing 121 by 4, 9 by 4, 121. Anything you can do, this is easy method. So 3 by 2 into 14 is equal to h into, this is 14 by 2. This is 8 by 2. Please check. Is it last step? 2, 2, 2, 2. Gets cancelled. 14, 14 gets cancelled. 3, 3 is a 9. 8 will come down. So last step, h is equal to 9 by 8. 1.125 meters is height of embankment. This is the height of the embankment. This is the height of the embankment. Embankment is surrounding the well. Embankment is the surrounding parapet wall which is built around the well. Okay, it is considered as a hollow cylinder geometrically. Hollow cylinder. Hollow cylinder formula YH bigger square minus smaller square means outer cylinder minus inner cylinder. Okay, very, very important question. Please copy down all of you. Please copy down. Okay, I hope everyone copied. One more sum time is there, children. We'll discuss one more sum. Last fifth sum we'll discuss. Then again, we'll log in and we'll complete. Fifth sum. Wherever number is coming, all those sums are very, very important. There is a huge circular cylinder, okay, of diameter 12 centimeter and height 15 centimeter. In this full of ice cream. Now, please don't eat ice cream. Go and eat. Don't eat ice cream outside. It's not good also outside. No. Okay, please, this all ice cream is filled into n number of cones with hemisphere on top, scoop, okay. Height of the cone is 12 centimeters, height of the cone is 12 centimeters, height of the cone, and the diameter is 6 centimeters. Diameter is 6 means 3, this is also 3, okay, 3, diameter is 6. Find the number of cones. How many cones can be filled from this ice cream? There is ice cream, how many cones you can fill? So volume of cylinder is equal to n into volume of hemisphere plus volume of cones. Very, very important. Okay. On the cone, there is a hemispherical scoop. How many, this ice cream, we can fill in how many cones? That is the question. So pi r square h is equal to n into volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube plus volume of cone is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Wherever number is coming, like the questions are very, very important. Okay. Pi r square h is equal to n into 1 by 3 pi r square common because both have same radius. So 2r plus h. 2r plus h. So children, pi gets cancelled. Pi gets cancelled. I hope you are able to understand. Okay. So next, once pi gets cancelled, radius is how much here? 6. 6 into 15 is equal to n into, what is the radius here? 3. 3 into 3 by 3, this 3, 2 into 3 plus 12. Okay, this 3 gone. This 3, 5 is 15. So, what is left over here? 6 into 5 is equal to n into 2, 3 is 6. 6 plus 12, 18. Okay, so please concentrate. 6, 3 is 18, 3, 2 is 6, 2, 5 is 10. 10 cones can be filled. Answer is 10 cones can be filled. You have to write statement 10 cones can be filled into the 10 cones can be filled from the cylinder ice cream. You have to write the statement compulsory. You have to write the statement. What is the statement? 10 cones can be filled with the ice cream in the cylinder. How I am doing cancellations, please try to understand how I am doing the cancellations. It is easy. Don't keep on multiplying all these things. Don't keep on multiplying all these things. Then try to divide them. That is very difficult thing. Don't do like that. This is the easy procedure. You follow always. Okay. This is the easy procedure. Try to do like this. Okay. I hope everyone copied. You have to write 10 cylinders can be filled.